Lowry's going to drop the mitt out in front. Lands the first couple of shots as he's going at it with Bertram. Bertram hasn't had much as far as shifts, and now he's taking a lot of fists from LaValle, who pops the helmet off. More wrestling ensues. Now LaValle comes back to the right. The uppercut's working. Now over the top. He's connecting. CompuBox numbers are going to be heavily in favor of LaValle. Now Bertram trying to come back. They lock horns. McNeil and Aaron Mills wanting to know, should we break it up? LaValle looks like he